Chinatown. Oh, she sort of knows about the development, and so they asked her to come to hear what other people would say.
Okay. So she's opposed to the development.
What would she like to see here?
你在一個地點,想見到什麼,是不是想見到你的房子,或者是老人做什麼,你想要,因為現在可以在加拿大,因為你,我們現在反對這個大廈,你想見到什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼,應該建築什麼
their site to the railroad workers and the veterans. As she said, without them and like the veterans who are still with us today, we wouldn't move here, or we wouldn't have the right to come today.
Okay. I know when veteran suggested that let this be a park, what does she think of that idea?
She said, I don't think we should have another park because there's this open space, there's these two parks here. And she thinks they should expand the museum because there is stuff about Chinese Indian history, but not a lot. She said, and then we can pass on our traditions.
Cultural center. Like that. Yeah. Make it bigger.
Yeah,
okay.
What is Chinatown
Vancouver?
She said it's very suitable for me to live here, and of course it's very important, and there's buses going everywhere, and it's also I'm very used to living here. And she knows all the bus routes.
How long has she lived in Chinatown?
She's 30 some years.
So she lives in seniors housing in the plane park?
It's subsidized housing, it's BC housing.
Okay.
It's like a full project.
How do I spell that?
My last name is C-H-A-N-G.
C-H-A-N-G? Yeah.
Canadian
citizen.
And you're 100 years old.
Yeah, she's born in 1970.
She gave me my husband's last name. My name is W-A-N.
Okay.
That's your last name.
Okay, all of these are in her legal name, so she kept her maiden name, and then, so it's Shou Chun Chang, there you go.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.